Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, it's just hypermarks today, so let's see. Those, and I think we want to head out for some faction warfare. Is there anything else I want to take back to? Heck, I don't think so. All right.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ah, excuse me, got a bit of a cough. That. Ah, okay. Let's see. Heron. I think I've got that one already. Sir Kaldari? Oh yeah, the T2 exploration ship. Not one I've ever actually flown before. Wow. we're doing. Thrasher. And let's see if anything's happening out here. Don't see any battlefields. Like Israbada might be the place to go. Recently lost it, so should be plenty to do in the area at least.
Drive active. Drive active.
Just reminding myself of what the fit is. We're armor tanked. Warp scrambler. Dual prop mods. Auto cannons. And a salvager just because. Got a Megathron tackled in Ula. Where is Hula? Oh, and there's a battlefield there. Well, hopefully I don't die.
Drive active.
A pavilion isk right there.
drive active.
Wonder if he escaped in the Dramiel. Pretty good team.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
All right. Let's check the battlefield. Got a safe spot. Two cruisers going in.
Active.
At least I think so. What those cruisers are waiting for. Taken off. Cautious poke is right, I guess. Everybody's leaving system. Guess the big fight is next door. Shkur. Not fast enough.
Warp drive active.
This isn't looking like it's gonna be a doable fight anytime soon. I'm not really sure what's going on.
Drive active.
So, let's see, I'm assuming there's a fleet going. Okay.
Warp drive active.
I don't care for that. See. Social fleet. Okay. That was in Aga. Valravn? The heck is Valravn? Tech 2 Dreadnought. Oh, cool. I think that's one of the new ships. That's probably why I didn't recognize it. I see. So we're waiting for somebody to come in and contest it. Let's see.
Warp drive active.
I guess for now we know where the fight was. Assume those are in the site right now.
You cannot warp there, because natural phenomena are disrupting the ship.
Some decent salvage out here, I gotta say. Public fleet ammo, T2 ammo. Not bad. They really have. Huh. Weird fit.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what's going on over here.
Warp drive active. Nope. Warp drive active.
I gotta win a 3-on-1. I don't know what this guy's going on about. Huh.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
parked in there. Kind of annoying that no one seems to be interested in doing this battlefield.
Warp drive active.
Did you make any progress? Tiny bit.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Hey, maybe we're actually getting in a fight.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, so far a whole lot of nothing, right? But empty. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and cut this here since we're just over an hour. We'll continue with the part two as we check out the other battlefield. Hopefully we'll be able to get some actual LP tonight, but I don't know. Not looking real good. But anyway, that's it for me this time. So until next time, have a good one.